Yo, what's up, it's your boy Ambitious Kid, and in today's video I'm going to be showing you guys how to make hot soulful amapiano like samdeep right here on caustic 3 for beginners. And guys, the good news is that I'm going to be giving away this hot samdeep amapiano project file to you guys for free. Yes guys, absolutely for free. But guys, before you download this hot samdeep amapiano project file, make sure that you subscribe and watch this video carefully, because in this video I'm going to be giving you guys the unlock password for this hot samdeep amapiano project file. Okay guys, let's get right into today's hot amapiano tutorial. Okay guys, so the first thing I started by doing to make this hot soulful amapiano type beat right here on caustic 3 is that I started at my first beatbox, which sounds like this. Amazing guys, this sounds extremely smooth, and this is how it looks like in the level section. Smooth guys, smooth. And guys, moving on to my next instrument, I have my leader. And this is how it sounds like when I mix it with my first shaker loop. Amazing guys, it sounds really nice, especially with the rhythm it goes with, like it's extremely awesome. So guys, basically what I did here is that I played it in a specific pattern that will make it sound a little bit cooler, and that's how I actually did it. And then moving on to my next instrument, I have my sauna strings guys, the popular sauna strings. Let me increase my volume for that. And then this is how they sound like in the level section. And basically what I did here is that I tripled them too, and this is how they sound like. Amazing sauna strings here guys. And what I actually did to this higher note, as you can see it, it's a little bit light. What I did guys is that I clicked anywhere on the screen. Let's say I wanna make this note over here light. I'm gonna click it. I'm gonna click where it says note. I hope you guys can see where I'm clicking. And then what I'm gonna do is that I'm gonna click the velocity here. I'm gonna lower it just like that guys. As you can see, when I'm lowering my velocity, my instrument starts to become lighter, and then when I increase it, it starts to become darker. So what actually this knob does guys is that it makes it louder or less available. That's what it actually does, so that's the job of it. And guys, moving on to my next instrument after my sauna strings, I have my amazing cheap rods guys, and this is how they sound like. Amazing cheap rods we have over here. So that's pattern two of the cheap rods, and then we have pattern one guys, which is extremely awesome, and this is how it sounds like. Nice guys, so that's pattern one, which I didn't actually use because I felt like the beat was good with the pattern two ones, like giving it a few notes just like that. So guys, those are the cheap rods. And the good news about the cheap rods guys is that you don't have to download them. You just have to go to PCM synth, and you're gonna go where it says select instrument at the top, and then we're gonna go where it says reel, and then there we go guys, we're gonna find our cheap rods over here. And then we're gonna start playing them just like that guys. So that's how you use your cheap rods, and that's how you play them. Moving on to my next hottest instrument guys, I have my pad, my royal pad, guys. This is how it sounds like in the level section. Sounds really awesome, guys. Sounds really awesome. And guys, since the pad has power on its own, I don't usually triple it. That's a bad idea, guys. So you will usually use one note on the pad, which I actually did here, and then this is how it sounds like. Let me increase the volume of it. Amazing, guys. So that's how our cheap rod sounds like, and our pad. Okay, guys, so let's move on to our next instrument, which are my smooth log drums, guys. And these log drums are mostly used at the skitongo section when you're making beats. So I also used it here because like Samdeep also likes to use these kinds of log drums too to enhance his beats. So this is how our nice log drums sound like. Nice, guys, those were amazing log drums over there, guys. And moving on to my next instrument, I have my second log drums, guys, to boost my first log drum, just like that, guys. And this second log drum is actually an even softer log drum so that it can give my first log drum that bouncy soft effect that Samdeep, who again, private school piano, Kevin Momo and Gabs at the small like to use. So this is the technique they like to use. So this is how my second log drum sounds like when it's mixed with the first log drum. Amazing, guys, this time it sounds nice and punchy. Since there are two log drums, they sound extremely cool. And guys, my third log drum over here is this kind of log drum, if you can hear it. I didn't actually use it on this beat because this one is a hard log drum mixed with a sub bass, so I actually muted it, but this is how it sounds like anyway. Nice, guys, it actually makes this beat sound aggressive and hard hitting, so we didn't actually want that in this beat. We wanted something smooth and soulful, guys, that will flow amazingly just like that. So that's why I muted my third log drum. So what we're gonna do now is that we're gonna jump into our VLC chord, which sounds like this. Amazing chord we have here, and this is what our chord sounds like if I can play it with my full beat and everything. Nice, guys, that's an amazing soulful chord over here, guys. And what I actually did here, guys, is that I used different notes there and there to play the chord, mix things up so that this chord can sound this smooth, guys. It sounds super smooth. I like it. So moving on to my next instrument in my FM synth, I have this nice simple e-piano melody over here, which sounds extremely extravagant, guys. It sounds nice. So this is how it actually sounds like. Amazing melody we have over here, guys. And guys, the good news about this hot melody is that you don't have to download it. You find it right here in caustic 3 in the FM synth. So we're gonna go in there right now. Let's click FM synth, and then we're gonna go where it says init patch, and then we're gonna go in a preset that wrote simple piano, simple E piano right there. And then we're quickly gonna click this side here until it says 1, 2, 3, just like that. And then this is our melody over here, guys. So let's quickly go in and listen to it. And the other thing I did to my melody is that I went in here, as you can see, FM synth. I threw in a reverb just like that. And then this is how it's gonna sound like with a nice reverb. And I also added this paramedic EQ. You can actually tweak things here on your preference to make it sound nice. So that's the actual thing I did to my FM synth piano to sound this extra smooth and amazing. Okay guys, so moving on to my next instrument, I have my log drum 4, which is my hard log drum this time that hits hard, and this is how it sounds like with the whole beat. Amazing hard log drums over here. And if I could if also play my hard log drums with my nice melody over here, this is how everything is gonna sound like. Amazing guys, everything sounds extremely hot. And guys, moving on to my next instrument, I have my FXs, my long mixer reverse, which sounds like this. And this is how it looks like in the level section. Amazing long mixer over there, guys. And the next instrument I used over here is the saw synth, which sounds like this. Smooth saw synth over here, and this is how my saw synth sounds like. I can increase its volume over there. Amazing saw synth we have over here. And guys, what I actually did to my saw synths so that they can sound like this is that if you can actually go to saw synth over here, they don't actually sound like my saw synth. So what I actually did to my saw synth is that I used this long button over here, this long knob. Once you pull it higher, it gives you a longer note, and then once you lower it, it gives you a shorter note. So you have to increase it so that it can give you a long note, just like that, guys, so that your saw synth can sound like this, this smooth. Nicely done, guys. And what I actually did next is that I doubled them by using these two notes over here to make an extravagant note out of them. So that's how I made this hot beat right here, guys. And let's play it for the last time. And there comes my hard log drums over here. Amazing guys, this beat sounds really fire right now. It hits really hard. Nice guys, that's how to make a hot soulful amapiano type beat right here on caustic 3 for beginners, guys. Hope you guys have enjoyed this tutorial. Make sure that you don't forget to leave a like on this video and subscribe so that you cannot miss out, and hit that subscribe button so that you cannot miss out on any of my hot upcoming tutorials, guys, because I'm gonna be releasing the best and hottest amapiano tutorials like never before, guys. Peace, see you on the next one.